I'm just looking for holy. Why the F? Okay, I can't get back, I guess. So I have to just walk through here. Is this? I'm just running. I don't have any idea where to go. Can I? Okay. I'm just hoping the door will will keep the water away. This is a bit of a shamble. So these are my checkpoints. I'm just always what?
Give
the F. Just searching for the fight mechanics. I'm just wondering if I can like block or something like that, because I'm always getting hit. Can you like, yes, like block there? Equip weapon, fire, block, first aid. And no, doesn't seem like it. What's the heck? I'm just trying. What's heck? Hints. Play newest Android diary. What is heck? Heck. Okay, I can't use it right now.
How's that? You come to play.
With the electrobolt, I can like stun them. I don't know if this is kind of worth it, because it's like taking so much energy from me. If I have enough, if I have like enough of those syringes, it could be kind of useful, but I don't think I should waste them. I don't know if you get new ammo in this game, or if you just have to like. After I've seen the difficulty modes, there was like survivor, every bullet counts, and this is just suspecting me that there's not that much ammo in this game. You need to administrate your ammo pretty well. So I'm just trying to. I can drink the Arcadia. Okay, so eating. Oh no, this little kitty. Don't. Those motherfuckers. Did they just kill the kitty? I'm so sorry for you. I love cats. Well. Hi. Pussy cat food. Oh, but she still died. I think they killed her. We've got to kill those guys. Like they can't kill the kitty. Can I even go with? Oh, I think I can't. There's nothing anymore. Sometimes there's just like. Okay. You're already burning, mate. Is there another one? Is he still behind this door? Or is he up there? Seems like I can't hear where he's coming from, but I think he's like upstairs.
I've got a family. I need
I'm already panicking. This will be this game will be a hell of a ride for me. Ah, there's a splicer again. Yes. Sorry. So he wants to find his family again. Do you really think your family is right here, surviving? I'm just. It's so creepy if this woman is like talking to her baby there. What's this? This is like a pepper. Okay, I'll take that. Can I take the beer or something? I'm having a in loving memory of whom? Winston Hofner. Who the fuck is that guy? Here's a Witter chamber, so I'm at least on the right way, I guess. I can jump down from everywhere here. I want to see what is he doing? This guy? Can I try to get down there? I want to smash him. Let me in! Well, I can't. I hear anything. Any loot? Things? This looks like it's kind of a trap. Will I just sneak up on her? I'm just walking, I'm trying to sneak up on her. Can I like do that? I can't. She heard me. That's what I was trying to do. Plasmid is the thing with the. That's like plasmid when I'm using those injections. Or the drugs, I would say. Okay. Did you just pet the revolver? Yeah, she seriously did that. So I'm just picking it up. Yes, I can't, like, closing in on it, like aiming downside again, seems like. I'm just going to the cocktail lounge if this. I'm not trusting this happy music at all. Shall I go there? Ah, there's a slicer, and is here another one? Can I get him from up here? Can I get jump like down? Boom, boom, boom! Okay, I think there's... Wait a second, is there another one? Holy fuck! Are you shooting at me? This. I nearly died. Just now. Are here any more enemies? I'm just trying to get trying to get new stuff. Like pussycat cat food. I'm drinking some alcohol. I'm curious if you like drink more alcohol and you're just getting drunk. This would be so fun. Why am I? Is there someone?
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electric.
Okay, I just have to use this one. Ah, they instantly die if I do that. Thanks for the tip. Here are so many radio voices. I'm like always thinking there's an enemy right next to me. I will take the radio if I'm just drinking alcohol all the time. That's what I meant, like I'm just drunk now. I have actually no clue if this will be kinda hard in the later stages if you're just drinking alcohol and being drunk and you have to fight. Yeah, that's it. The vodka. That's a cool idea, I like this. I came from upstairs, there was a toilet there, I will still go back there. Here was a corpse. Take this, for a sec. Do I have like an inventory here? I'm just curious, is there an inventory? Hey, for inventory? Is there another button for any inventory? I've picked up so much things. So I just wanted to see if I can... I have anything here? No, I don't. But on Q, I can see my weapons. Like, you can have... It seems like you can have 8 weapons and 6 of those... of those plasmids, or like I would say elements, and all of those weapons have like different bullets. You can have like 3 pistol bullets. The first one is pistol and the other 2 are like, seems like they are something elemental or maybe metal bullets. Well, let's see. Here's something to pick up. Ah, or cigarettes. I don't know what smoking is doing in this game, or if it's fine or not. I think I'm getting damage if I'm. There are even more corpses. I'll just take it. Pistol rounds, pep bar. I think if I'm smoking, I'm kinda losing health. Looks like. Finest liquor, wines, and beers. Who the fuck are you? Who the... You okay? Yeah, looking so deformed. Well. Walking into here, it's kinda my. What is flickering? I just spliced him, but he's gonna want me. Do I see their reflections on their F? Wow, can I seriously toilets in this game? You can flush them in your sinks. But this water looks kinda. Guys are kinda poisoned, this can't be serious, this can't be real water. Oh, what's this? Hole in the bathroom wall. Ah, that's a recorder. I'm picking this thing, so... Did I just pick up whiskey from the toilet? Well, seems great. I'm not getting drunk from the whiskey. Whoa. How fucking dare you? I'm already kinda. Where does he come from? Let's hear the diary.
The size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now. Now
is to get my heart rate down. Catch a breath. Is he like so mean? There's nothing. Yeah, or here things again. Sometimes some sounds are kinda weird here. Like I can't even think what's doing the sound. Like there's, I can't assume what kinda devices or anything are doing this sound. This one is like, this is a little electro bolt up here. I don't know, it's like a, seems like a damage device or something like that. And the music is freaking me out as well. I don't think there's anyone to pick up. Ah, news vendor. Can I? I can't read the newspaper. I'm just pressing E the whole time, trying to use something. Use a hole. Careful, I'm just going through there. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? Okay. I'm just assuming I shouldn't fall down there. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it. As I said, like little girls or little kids in horror games are just creeping me out. How's this looking? It's looking so awful. I don't ever want to play against a little kid in a horror game. It's so disgusting. Can I just get here? Ah, there's a slicer. Ah, even they want to kill those little girls. Holy shit. Was this the one who engaged me earlier? What? Okay. The big daddy. She got an Adam. He keeps her safe. So those big daddies are just, they are just there with the little sisters. They are just saving them. They're just more like defending them from dying. Does he have another revolver? Can I take this? Do I have like two revolvers now? No, I just have one. But I still only have the pistol rounds. I don't know if I'm able to get another rounds pretty quickly. Why did the game tell me to save? I'm just curious. Holy, as you can see, there are like older savings. So just saving this one. I should give it a name for this record. I will, I guess. This, did I just, okay, that's the one. Here we go. If the game keeps telling me to save, I'm kind of worried. What's coming next? Ah, cream filled cake. It's for my health. And the whiskey for my health. Thank you, mate.